Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So today we are going to discuss about modulus inequalities. Yes, modulus inequalities. So before going to discuss about modulus inequalities, what is the definition of modulus inequality? So we already done previous video. So mod x is equal to x when x is greater than 0, mod x is equal to 0 when x is equal to 0, mod x is equal to minus x when x is less than 0. This is the definition of mod x, whenever x is a real number. Whenever x is a real number, so this is the definition. And one more property of equality is modulus equality. Before going to discuss about modulus inequality, modulus equality also will be there. So the modulus equality is, so mod x is equal to a, then x is equal to a or minus x is equal to a. Here x is equal to a or minus x is equal to a. So why we written here x is equal to a or minus x is equal to a? So inside x is maybe positive or maybe negative. Sometimes it is going to be act as positive, sometimes it is going to be act as negative. That is why, so the x value is one time is positive, another time is negative. It is the upper chitra. That is why sometimes variant, another time is variant. So x is equal to a or x minus x is equal to a. So this one can also be written as mod x is equal to a finally, then x is equal to a or minus 1 multiply on both sides, what you are going to get? X is equal to minus a. Finally we are going to write like this. Mod x is equal to a, then x is equal to a or x is equal to minus a. So equality never be changed. That is why is equal to minus a. Minus 1 multiply on both sides. Whereas inequalities are different. So inequalities means, so there will be less than and greater than. While multiplying minus 1 on both sides, if it is less than means inequality sign is going to be changed, greater than. Greater than becomes to less than. So then we are going to discuss about modulus inequalities. The first modulus inequality is if mod x is less than a. If mod x is less than a, then x is less than a or minus x less than a. So this one x less than a or minus x less than a can be written as x greater than minus a. Whenever you are going to multiply with minus 1, the inequality sign going to be changed. Less than becomes to greater than becomes to less than. So this one can also be written as x greater than minus a, can be written in the form in reverse way, minus a is less than x. But while connecting with this, x less than a means less than a. Nothing but minus a less than x less than a. The value of x must be lies between minus a to a. This one when you are going to see a number line, this is minus infinity, this is plus infinity, real number line, this will be 0. So this will be minus a, this will be plus a. So x value lies between minus a to a. So from here to here. The value of x must be lies between minus a to a. So this is the indication portion. It represents mod x is less than a. So here this one can also, whenever minus a less than x less than a comes, we are writing as solution set is solution set for x belongs to open interval minus a comma a. Minus a less than x less than a means open interval minus a comma a. So this is about the first inequality. So next, if mod x is less than or equal to a. Mod x is less than or equal to a. So whenever mod x is less than or equal to a, then x is less than or equal to a or minus x is less than or equal to a. Here x less than or equal to a or minus x less than or equal to a means x is greater than or equal to minus a. Multiply minus 1 on both sides. So this one again we are going to like previous, minus a less than or equal to x, whereas x less than or equal to again a. So x value lies between minus a to a as well as including minus a and a. This one when we are going to see a number line, this is 0, this is minus a, this is plus, this is minus infinity, this is plus infinity, as well as minus a, this is plus a. So here including x value including minus a to a, that is why here this one also, this one going to be includes. That is why this is the solution set portion. So required solution set is equal to, for x belongs to, here including minus a and a, that is why we are using closed interval. This is called as closed bracket. Closed bracket indicates minus a less than or equal to x less than or equal to a. That is why closed interval minus a comma a. So this is about solution set for x. Next, third one is, if mod x is greater than a, whenever mod x is greater than a, then x is greater than a, or minus x is greater than a. Here x is greater than a, or minus x greater than a can be written as x less than minus a. X less than minus a, like previous, not possible to connect here, because here x greater than a, x less than minus a, so there is no chance to connect. That is why here directly here itself we are able to draw the number line. So this is 0, this is minus a, this is plus a, this is minus infinity, this is plus infinity. So here x greater than a and x less than minus a. Here less than a indicates left side. Less than indicates left side of the number line. So greater than indicates opposite side is nothing but right side of the number line. So this is left, this is right. So left side of the diagram, right side of the diagram. So in between these two are there. That is why your solution set is x belongs to here. And so on, what is minus infinity? That is why minus infinity comma minus a, close, open interval both. Here in between or are nothing but union. A comma infinity, these also open interval, because not including this a and the minus a. So finally solution set for x belongs to open interval minus infinity comma minus a, union a comma infinity. This one can also be written as, also be written as x belongs to, see once observe here, the total number line will be except from a minus a to a, from minus a to a, from minus a to a can be written as closed interval minus a comma a. The total real number can be written as capital R minus from minus a to a, not there. That is why R minus closed interval minus a comma a. This is about solution set for mod x is greater than a. Next, if fourth one is mod x is greater than or equal to a, so then x greater than or equal to a, or minus x greater than or equal to a. Here x greater than or equal to a, or minus x greater than or equal to a, when we are going to multiply minus 1 on both sides, what will happen? X is less than or equal to minus a, because we know already minus 1 multiplying means inequality sign must be changes. Inequality sign must be changes, right? So that is why x is less than or equal to minus a. So here there is no chance to connect, because less than or equal to minus a, greater than a. Greater than or equal to a, that is why, so there is no chance to connect here. So that is why while drawing number line, this is 0, this is minus a, this is plus a, minus infinity as well as plus infinity, this is left side, this is right side for our convenience. Now greater than indicates right side, less than indicates left side. X less than or equal to a indicates what? No, no, left side. So that is why x less than or equal to minus a, it goes to left side. So here 16 less than or equal to less than or equal to, 16 less than means we done like that. Less than or equal to means here including minus a also. including minus a also comes like this. Whereas x greater than or equal to minus a means plus a means going to that set, including plus a, that is why here like that. Here the solution set for x is belongs to open interval minus infinity. Open interval minus, because minus infinity is very undefined. This is very undefined. We doesn't know what value it is. That is a minus infinity comma closed interval minus a. Here minus a closed. Minus a closed. Union a closed interval a comma open interval infinity. Here also a closed, but infinity is we don't have chance to close infinity, undefined value. That is why minus infinity comma minus a union a comma infinity. Right, so this one can also be written as also for x is belongs to, once observed here, the total number line will be there in between minus a comma a, not there. Before we subtracted from minus a to plus a, but whereas in between minus a to a, in between minus a to a, here in between minus a to a can be expressed as open brackets, open interval minus a comma a. So that is why x belongs to real number minus, the total real number minus, we are going to subtract open interval minus a comma a. This one also we are going to write. Like this, we can use inequalities. So, modulus inequalities. For example, when we are going to discuss about a small example problem, for example, mod x minus 2 is less than 10. Mod x minus 2 is less than 10. Here, x minus 2 is less than 10 means we know that we have mod x is less than a. This implies minus a less than x less than a. We know the inequality. Minus a less than x less than a. Similarly here, minus 10 less than x minus 2 less than 10. So according to the formula directly when we are going to write. So here minus 2 going to be removed. When you are going to remove minus 2, add plus 2 on both sides. Nothing but minus 8 less than x less than 12. Nothing but x must be lies between minus 8 comma 12. So minus 8 comma 12 in the sense x belongs to open interval minus 8 comma 12. X belongs to open interval minus 8 comma 12. Like this, we can able to discuss about inequalities of modulus inequalities. Thank you.